In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor for this indicator here. It's the fractals indicator, and the expert advisor is going to open buy and sell trades based on this value. So let's find out how to calculate that with MQL4. To do that, please click on a little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New File, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Fractals EA, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can remove everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. We start by creating a string variable for the signal, but we don't assign any values here. Now let's actually calculate the values for the fractal indicator. And that is done by using iFractals. We need to pass a few parameters. The first one is for the current symbol on the chart. The second one is for the currently selected period on that chart. The third one is mode upper. If you mark that and press F1, you will see that mode upper represents a value of 1. It is used for the upper line of some indicators. And one of them is iFractals. And we are going to calculate the value for candle 2 because iFractals is not creating the arrows for the current candle. It creates them for candles in the past. So if you would use candle 0 here, you would get no values. Let's repeat that. This time we are going to calculate the lower fractals value. This is pretty much similar, but this time we are using mode underscore lower. And this also is the value for candle 2. That's the third candle, because the current candle is candle 0. Now we can check the signal conditions. And if the lower fractals value is not 0, we want to check if the lower fractals value is below the low price of candle 1. And if that is the case, we consider that to be a buy signal, and now we assign the word buy to our signal. In the other case, when it is going down, we want to check if the upper fractals value is not 0. And the second condition is that we want to know if the upper fractals value is greater than the high price for candle 1. That would be a sell signal, and that's when we assign the word sell to our signal. Now we can check if our signal equals buy, and we also want to know if the return value for orders total equals 0. That would mean we have a buy signal and no open positions. And that's when we use order send to open a buy position for 10 micro lot. In the other case, if our signal equals sell and we also have no open positions, we use order send to sell 10 micro lot. And to see what's going on, we add a command statement that will show us the upper value, the lower value, and the current signal on our chart. And that's about it. Well, if this was too fast for you, or if you have no idea what all the code here does, maybe you want to watch one of the other videos of the basic video series, or maybe even the premium course on our website might be interesting for you. That's actually where you also can find a link for courses that contain all the source codes here. For now, please click on the compile button or press F7 on your keyboard. You shouldn't get any errors, and if that is the case, you can click on a little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, please pick an empty chart, click on Insert, Indicators, Bill Williams, Fractals, click on OK. Here is the indicator, and now we can right-click into the chart, select Template, Save Template, and we save it as tester.tpl because this is the template that we are going to see in the strategy tester. You can override the current one And now you can click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file simplefractals.ea.ex4. Mark the option for the visual mode here and start your test. Here we are, the Expert Advisor is running. I'm going to speed it up a little bit. And here is our first buy trade. You can see that we have values for the indicator. So our little Expert Advisor is working as expected. And in this little video, you have learned how to create an Expert Advisor for the Fractals indicator. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.